Hi friends, today I am going to install IBM nodes and admin client. So I will show you the demo installation and configuration for IBM nodes 10 version. So first I am going to set up the file, open the double click and open the setup file, and then back click on next. So it will take 5 to 6 minutes to complete the setup. I'm using the same server for installation IBM nodes client on the same IBM Domino 10 version on the server. So click on next, accept the agreement, click on next, change the path of the installation file. So I'm going to install on the IBM folder. See IBM folder nodes and data, nodes data also automatically will change. Click on next. So I'm using this feature designer also. Check on designer, domino administrator also. I'm not require any connection and compositor application editor. So click on next and make it default install. Now, Lotus Notes client has been successfully installed. Finish, click on finish, finish, close it, and now open the Notes client. Configuring the Lotus admin client, click on next. So I'm using administrator, server name is this one, server name is this one, click on next. Also, so before going to start this configuration, I need to start the Domino server. So I'm going to start the Domino server. Start as a regular application. Domino server is started, so now click on next. So this is asking for administrator password. Earlier it was I'm getting the errors, it's not connecting to my server. So due to the server was not responding because server was down, so I have started the Domino server. Is now asking for use administrator password. Click on next. Now setup is configured, Lotus client is configured properly. So now I'm going to workspace. Now this is my workspace. This is my mailbox. I'm clicking on the mailbox. Now my mailbox is opening here. Click on new mail. Test the administrator. My keyword is not working properly. It's coming here. Test. Send the test mail. Now refresh. Now mail is working. Mail is coming here. Okay. Now opening the Domino administrator client. Check the server console. Now my server console is working. keyword has given some trouble. Okay friends, so my keyword is some interrupting some issue, given some issue, so that's why I'm not given any command. So I will let you know that a second video for other configuration file. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.